Hi friends, in this video, let's say this question on single phase induction motor. A single phase induction motor with only main winding excited. Axillary winding is not connected to excitation, only main winding excited would exhibit the following response at synchronous speed. They given that at synchronous speed. At synchronous speed, they given that. And see here, rotor current is zero. No, this is wrong answer. Rotor current is there. It is not zero. And next one, rotor current is non-zero. Okay, but is at slip frequency. Rotor current is non-zero, but this is rotating at 2 times of the supply frequency. 2 times of the supply frequency, this is not equal to slip frequency. Because here, the main winding is excited, but the auxiliary winding is not connected. That's why here, forward field is very, very, very greater than the backward field. Forward field is very, very, very greater than the backward field. And here, the rotor is rotating in opposite direction to the actual direction. The rotor is rotating in opposite direction to the magnetic field. That's why here the rotor is rotating at 2 times of the supply frequency. This is not slip frequency. Forward and backward rotating fields are equal. This is also wrong answer. The forward rotating field is more than the backward rotating field. The forward rotating field is very, very greater than the backward rotating field because we are excited only main winding, not the auxiliary winding. This is a theory question on single phase induction motor. When the main winding is excited, remember this, the forward rotating field is more than the backward rotating field. Backward rotating field. Right? Thank you.